Hello guys and welcome back. Last episode we done a lot of companion stuff. This episode we are going to be basically finishing up this the DLC. We're trying to.
I do not blame you.
A manifestation,
whatever that was.
Bookstorm.
Leave us now. Go. Defend you.
Let's do undeath. I don't know where Animal Allegiance is.
It was just before. I don't know. I hope I did. What? No! You can't... I have...
Ancient Nord pickaxe is no more. Warfrost now. How do we do this? Interesting. I just guessed. I literally just guessed. Since Hawk Hawk was one, Fish Fish was the other, I guess. Snake Snake, fuck it. All of these are pointless. Thank you. Let's go to the Skull Village. Let's kill Mirak. What? The fuck was that? It's these two that need to be switched, right?
Thank you. first Dragonborn meets the last Dragonborn at the summit of Apocrypha. No doubt, just as Hermaeus Mora intended, he is a fickle master, you know. But now I will be free of him. My time in Apocrypha is over. You are here in your full power, and thus subject to my full power. You will die, and with the power of your soul, I will return to Solheim and be master of my own fate once again.
I hit him so hard he broke. Okay.
But now I will be free of him. My time in Apocrypha is over. You are here in your full power, and thus. Subject to my full power. You will die, and with the power of your soul, I will return to Solheim and be master of my own fate once again.
Thank you.
little thief to escape me, Mirak. You can hide nothing from me here. No matter. I have found a new dragonborn to serve me.
May he be rewarded for his service, as I am.
Mirak, harbor fantasies of rebellion against me. Learn from the easy example. Serve me faithfully, and you will continue to be richly rewarded.
This is pointless. For me, because I gotta get all of them anyway. Let's see. I'll just go to Soulstone.
Does that mean? Then my father. Tell me, was it the only way? Then, it was the. One more thing, Scarfred. If you will. I know it is not my place. As shaman of the Skull, while you are not of the Skull, Hermamora forced you to serve him in order. The Allmaker made you Dragonborn. Walk with the Allmaker, Skullfriend. My father was an. I have been preparing for it. It is not right. I always thought that when it comes, but that's all right. The Skull need a shaman, and I know that is the place.
My son and I gather items.
The others call you a friend.
I am in no mood to talk, outsiders.
It is Baldur Iron. I saw. To south and west. If your road takes you that way, perhaps you can search for any sign of all the Skull.
Clear of this. You're dead.
prisoner. Please, you must help me. Thank the All-Maker that you have come. No, at worst I have a few bruised. I do not know their leader, an elf named Enchanted Ice. They have a Please, I will return to the village. When you have the map, please bring it to me there. Thank you. May the All-Maker bless your lives.
New source of Stalrim.
You are trespassing here. You will find him on the deck. Any hint of treachery and you... Life. Four. Do I look like the sort who suffers fools lightly? Meddle in our affairs.
You are interfered and your end will be...
Unfortunately... Now, give me one good reason that I should not kill you where you stand. I can... No weapon is... Here, give this map to the blacksmith. I have no plan. Do you...
It is good to see you again, my friend. I know you. I name you. If you bring until our next meeting, Skull. May your hunts always bring you game, and your crops grow tall and beautiful. Fear to take a look.
I heard from Dior how you went. I heard from Dior. Quite right. I've come to know those ruins. I'd love to. I'll be heading back there soon. If you're interested, you can see the ruins.
My mother was fine.
Now
left.
I'm off the
I was born in Skyrim.
That was not there before. Must have at least one Glimmoral witch head in your inventory. Okay, cool. So I gotta have the Glimmoral witch head.
Remarkable, isn't it? This tomb has been hidden for... Well, who knows? Remarkable, isn't it? This tomb has been hidden for... Well, who knows how long? I've had a look around, and the only interesting thing I've found is this inscription here. Switch below. Now, I'm not sure if you can read the dragon language, but this seems to be a riddle of some sort. A sacrifice will bring you closer to which you seek. I wonder what it means. Mind your step. There seem to be some corpses strewn about on the floor here. What you can figure out. I'll look around and see if I can find anything of use. Well done. Looks like we can head in either direction. You seem to know what you're doing. Why don't you lead the way?
Fenric, it's welcome. Okay, I got the amethyst claw.
Hundreds of years of history etched in these walls. Too bad they seem too damaged to read. Looks like it needs some sort of key. Maybe those half claws you found would fit in here if you put them together. It seems these rings can be moved. Perhaps there's enough undamaged text in these etchings to tell us the combination. Ah, yes. Here's something. The first one has to do with a breeze. Or maybe it's wind. The second one mentions the night sky and the moon. And the third has something to do with fire. It also seems to mention scales. That's all I can make out from this etching. I'll check the rest. See if there's anything. There you go. I didn't doubt you for a second. Let's see what's on ahead. I suppose that was Valak.
Is there any way I can get out of here without actually having to backtrack? Doesn't seem so.
Blood of wolves runs through your veins, Skull friend.
Let's see.
My son and I, his name. I've tried to tell him that the world. You would do that? Yes. Perhaps you can. Mostly things from the village or the land around it. Have a look. hope that you can make... Son, see wisdom.
That's right. And where... I know it must be hard for an adventurer such as you to understand this, but... There is... I can see... You have helped me to see wisdom. I thank you for that.
If Nicholas... May the all... I wish that... Perhaps these will prove useful to you. These herbs are unique to the island.
But I think that
my mother was light cannot be found
elsewhere. She left the village, and I was born in Skyrim.
You know how happy.
Well, I guess that is it. I just gotta. That's pretty much it for the Dragonborn, other than the Starrim source. All I gotta do now is, that's really a Civil War quest, to be honest. Where the fuck is it? Come on. Come on. Please hurry the fuck up. Almost done. Then we gotta do Kagrumez. God.
Thank you.
True Flame FX. Dwarven Black Bow of Fate. Can I make soul stealer arrows now? I was done. But like this whole fucking that shit was stupid. But I suppose it could be worse. Let's see if I can make soul stealer arrows now.
Very good, sir.
All right, then.
I guess so. Ha ha ha. That is it, I suppose. Alright. I'm gonna end the episode here, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a post, comment, rate, and subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you guys later, where I'm gonna do a lot of inventory management off camera, because holy fuck, it's getting ridiculous. Alright, bye-bye.